All right. I'm making this video to let everybody know why is it that I can't stand Beats by Dre. Beats by Dre. My brand new Beats. Watch it. My brand new Beats. Watch it. And it's the original Beats by Dre. The original I bought. It's not even 6 months yet. Not 6 months. And one side gone. One side. I'm playing at a wedding and one side decide to go. Not even 6 months yet. Check this out. This is my Pioneer HDJ 1000. I have this 6 years now. It's broken. Broken to pieces. And guess what? Both sides still playing. Both speakers still playing. I can show you, both sides still playing. Let me just hook this up here. All right, I'm gonna hook it up to my bookshelf system. I'm not really bookshelf anymore because I'm using it as my studio monitors. Anyways, check this out. This is one. This is two. Both sides play. This is shit. This is real shit. So all you real DJs, I'll advise you not to buy Beats by Dre. Buy Pioneer. Pioneer is the shit. 6 years old, broken to pieces and both sides still playing. This is DJ Simply E and this is my review of the Pioneer HDJ 1000 as opposed to Shits by Dre. Alright? Good.